Hey everybody, this is Chris with Sir Financial Brokers once again. And every once in a while I'll have someone tell me that they're not really too concerned about their long-term care expenses because they think Medicare will take care of that. Well, the truth is that it will pay for skilled nursing care for up to 100 days at a time, but after that it doesn't. So for the first 20 days of skilled nursing care, it will pay for all of it. You pay nothing. But from days 21 to 100, you have a co-insurance responsibility of $194.50 for this year, 2022. After that 100 days, you're responsible for paying all those bills. Give us a call or look us up on the web, surffinancialbrokers.com, and make an appointment to meet with us. We'll help you out with some options.